you know, it's the first time that I've been to this parish church, first time here in Walsall Common, and it's lovely to see such a great mix of parishioners here today, united on this Ash Wednesday, the beginning of the penitential season of Lent. I received a letter a little while ago from Father Bijou, from Father Sodji, asking me if I could join you for the beginning of the Awakening, 100 days of exposition of the Blessed Sacrament. And when I saw that it was the beginning of Lent, I thought what a good idea to be together with people in prayer, to be united in prayer before our Lord and the Blessed Sacrament, and to be able to encourage that here in the parish of Walsall Common with the Jesus Youth Movement and at the heart of our diocese. So the first thing as a message to you today is my gratitude. Thank you to Sonia for the welcome she's given us all. Thank you to Father Sodji, to Father Ancilla, and to Sister Ancilla, and also to Jovi for describing to us something of the life and witness of Jesus you. Thank you for the welcome to us to be with you as united in prayer today. And it is good to know that at the heart of our diocese, as we begin the season of Lent, this community, very much a family gathered together around our Lord, will be beginning the season in prayer in His Eucharistic presence. We saw on the screen there an image of Pope Benedict blessing people during benediction of the Blessed Sacrament. And that reminded me of the night before the beatification of Blessed John Henry Newman, when many of us were back here in Birmingham, that 80,000 people were together with the Holy Father in Hyde Park in the presence of the Blessed Sacrament, quietly, prayerfully united around the Lord in that moment with our Holy Father. Today, in a few moments, the Blessed Sacrament will be shown in our midst, Christ's Eucharistic presence, and we'll be gathered around Him in prayer, united with Him, and united more deeply with one another. So I'm very grateful for the witness of the Carolan Catholic community, for the welcome received over many years in the parish of Walsall Common, for our faith in Christ that unites us, and for the opportunity today to begin Lent together in prayer, a gift from the Lord. Job spoke about the six pillars of Jesus' youth and how they're present in this time of awakening prayer before the Blessed Sacrament. And those six pillars describe also the three ways in which we keep the season of Lent. Above all, in prayer, in fasting, and in almsgiving. And our fasting takes our minds away from ourselves and helps us to focus on Christ Himself, who has given us everything. When we look upon Him in the Blessed Sacrament, let's remember in prayer today that everything that we have received and everything that we are is His gift. He has given us all that we are and all that we experience. And so let us be grateful, thankful for that gift as we begin our time of fasting. Focus away from ourselves and upon His presence in our midst. And then almsgiving is the generous outpouring of gratitude from what we have towards others. And that begins in prayer, where we notice the needs of others and where we seek to be generous in our own lives, as individuals, as families, and as a parish community. But the beginning is prayer. The beginning is our time with the Lord, united with Him. And it was uplifting to hear the testimony of those people who spent many hours with Christ in prayer before Him in the Blessed Sacrament. So as these 100 days begin, I'm grateful for the blessings that it will bring to our diocese. note that the prayers which are offered here would be for this parish, for this deanery, but for the whole church throughout our diocese, in the Archdiocese of Birmingham. Thank you for the opportunity for us to begin Lent together in prayer in this wonderful way. And I ask the Lord's blessings be poured out upon you and all those you represent, your families, those for whom you pray on this day, and for the mission of